So this is the finished design. I designed it to light up the work because my room can be quite dark. So here's the USB-C cable. Have to plug that here and then turn it on. And you can see it illuminates this piece of paper very well. So I also designed it to be able to be adjusted like this, so you can unscrew it and then move it around freely, or you can screw it up and then leave it and then adjust it and it will stay in place.